we will be defining functions which will take two user input and then process the function as per the input. Here, def keyword is used when we define functions. RGB is the name of function. The function takes two parameters. One is number of times and the other is speed. We also need a for loop to iterate the pattern. We will also print the status of LED blink. Let us use the print statement with the number of times it blinks. Now enable the pins completely so that the flow of current starts. GPIO.output is a function that takes two arguments. The first one is the pin number and the second one is true or false. True means current will flow. The method sleep suspends execution for a given number of seconds. The argument may be a floating point number to indicate a more precise sleep time. Here, the argument speed determines the number of seconds execution is to be suspended. Now, after certain delay, I am disabling the pins so that flow of current stops. Now, let us do the same thing for the other pins too. Always remember that indentation is very important in Python programming. Just change the pin number. Just do the same for remaining pins. Five pins to be true and the next five pins to be false. After every five pins, we have a delay of certain seconds. our first pattern, which is RGB, that is first red, then green, and then blue, is over.